What's up, y'all? It's your boy Kenetic, back at it again. Got to get a jump rope on real quick. Jumping jacks, squats, burpees, a little 10 up real quick. You're going 10 down. Hope y'all having a great Wednesday out there. It's a beautiful day out. Here's the best care. Make sure you take care of yourself. Let's go. 10 down. One. Four, like 80 something a day. Not too bad. Five. Six. Eight. Nine. Let's get it. Good money out here. Every day is a good day. Keep working out. what you can do. Like I say, that's all we can do. Let's go. Six. Body workout. Sip of water real quick. say. Let's get the good money out here. Let's go. Six. Seven. Outside. No excuses, this is what we do, fit over 40. You get it in. Seven, everything we're doing will get you leaned out, shredded out. Like I say, great full body workout. Like I say, this is a good workout to do. Two, helps loosen everything up. You gotta do your stretching too. Three. Six, we're not in competition with anybody but ourselves. Getting good money out here. y'all. Good money out here, let's do it. One. Five. Let's go. Top of the four. Let's go. Three. Third opt-in. Maybe you can do it. Good money. Good money. As long as you show up and get it in, that's all that matters. Let's go. Three. Let's get it. Good money. We got two more to go. Thank you. said, my back been hurting, it's the only thing that helps. It's two. Sweating, got a good sweat going. You need your work. Push-ups because we love it. We can come down and do 10. That's what we do. Fit over 40. We love it. Gotta love our workout, man. Awesome workout. We got it. 10 down. And the jump rope, jumping jacks, the squats, and the burpees. Can't beat that full body workout. But man, I thank y'all for watching. Hit like and subscribe and share this video. Self-care is the best care. Make sure you take care of yourself. Drinking lots of water, staying hydrated, eating lots of fruit, and eating as less meat as possible. Let's get it, fit over 40, this is what we do. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next video. Have a wonderful day. Peace and blessings, y'all.